Okay. Oops. It's not working. Never mind. Okay, we're once again. Here we are. American Truck Simulator. Back in Phoenix. Did a couple little changes and it reset me. So here we are. Okay, let's start the engine up. It's dark outside. Let's turn on our lights. Okay, and put it in gear. Take a break. What is it? Oh yeah, 10:30 at night. Okay. I'm gonna go over here to bitumen. Pick up. I think it's a tank. I didn't know we had a Ferris wheel here. Take a different route. Yeah, he's eating. The stuff that's on the floor. Huh? Oh. Okay. Well, I'll get him then. I do. Okay, so that crisis is averted. Down there, a wall, bigger wall. We're out here in the street almost. Yeah, okay. Taking a load to Barstow. No, Bakersfield, sorry. Because I want to go to Fresno and open a garage. Looking at the job list, Oxnard and Fresno seem to be fairly large in California as compared to some of the rest of them. So, I want to head up there. Life, I have a hard time driving 25. Oh. don't know if I'd like to live here. Trucks going by at all hours, especially a hill, so they're upshifting or downshifting. Tanks. Phoenix to Bakersfield. Friday, 4:02 p.m. It's currently, what, Thursday, 10:46. Trip distance, 472 miles, 12 hours and 18 minutes. Set the advanced trailer coupling. And we're still not. Okay. Let's look and see. Seems to be not that far off. Still not yet. Let's look again. I don't think we're gonna hook up to this no matter what we do here. Yeah, we're just not able to catch it. It's gonna be all nighttime. This time when we reset, we didn't have a load for Yuma, so... Or not a big load, anyway. I got 12 hours and 13 minutes, so I got 13 hours, okay. What, I'm gonna go all the way back? Oh man. Little mistake. Well, not a horrible mistake, but it's gonna take me forever to get back here. shop. Driving around, and we've only taken jump the curb. Okay, well, we're not going to stand for this. You and your Bradley budget run the truck. I think I'm supposed to be doing like 10 under. Although I haven't seen any split signs, so boop, no. Yeah, there's a car behind me. 65. Sense, but 56, 55. Want me to get off here? Get back on. Surprise! In the distance, all the stars. Sometimes when I'm at work taking out trash and stuff, sitting there and I watch the cars and trucks and stuff on the freeway for a little bit. Kind of envious. Wondering where they're all going. I'm not going anywhere because I'm here taking out trash. Yeah, I wonder what they're hauling. Something about the taillights. There I go again. But when a car just goes up there, it disappears in front of you. That's not the way it works. coating it takes, but amazed turn signal showed up. I wish we had more to look at, but it's dark and we're in southeastern California. Just too many lanes. Once we're here, and I'm pretty sure we're going to Bakersfield, it's either get a load going north and see if I can alter my trip, go through Fresno, find it by the garage. Or just deadhead up there. Exit only. Yep. Two-thirds of the way there. Yeah. 3.5 hours. I actually think I could have stayed on the freeway and taken the exit. Would have been faster. Plan this out too well. Looks like maybe starting to get low on fuel. Oops, sorry. Looking at the gas, trying to find the gas gauge. Let's go over. Take it, but there's somebody, I believe, right alongside me. Wow, that's nice. Have something right there where you're home. Whoops. 36 miles, 44 miles. Ah, we got it. Somewhere along here, I should probably take another picture. Probably should have taken this picture further back. The hills there. Because there just isn't a whole lot. Scared off the other truck. I scared him way off. Oh, yeah. markets. I guess I'll find some place to nap and fuel up while I'm here. Good. Fine. Alright. 15 points. Where's that? Just pull ahead. Gotta pull inside. Okay, we'll confirm that. Let's hop outside for a second. There's a drop off point right in there. I think I'm gonna try something. Our 4-way flashers. Ventilation shafts here. Inside. Okay. I don't think this is cheating. I think anybody would, instead of trying to back in here. completed. Excellent. Tank delivered from Phoenix to Bakersfield. 480 miles, 9.5 hours. Well, 9 hours, 31 minutes. 100.8 gallons of fuel. We made our base reward, our proficiency bonus, and our long distance delivery bonus, and bonus for parking the trailer. We got $21,879 and 1,007 experience points. Okay, so armed with that, get back in the cab. Alright. Put it here. Get off the brake. What we're going to do now, yeah, 4 hours. Huh. We need to find some place to, rest and refuel. Now there's a gas station over there, and then there's a repair shop just down the road. Okay, this will work. This way.
Thank you. What?
No way. Okay, well, we're gonna go to the garage. Something still need to put in the program there about right away. Okay, set the brake, take out a gear, turn off our headlights, halt our engine, we'll hop out of the cab, and here we are. That's gonna be it. That's where we're gonna stop for the day. Well, we enjoyed the ride. Comments, accept or appreciated. Subscribe. Most of what you see is Euro Truck Simulator 2. Well, again, hope you enjoyed the ride. And if you did, remember, thumbs up. I thank you for watching, and that's where we're going to end this particular video. I did it again. Horn changed again. Huh. Back to the old horn.